Yeah, that's odd too. Okay. Amy. Amy! Yeah. Okay, let's give it a bit of a. Did you put the spice in? Did you put the spice in? No. It goes glass. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am joined with my twin sister. You took long
because you don't like saying twin sister.
But yeah, so today we are just gonna be tasting snacks from different countries that we haven't tasted before.
So let's start with
something familiar. So this is from Cadbury. It's called a curly whirly. So it probably tastes normal, but the cool thing is the chocolate.
Is it? Or are you breaking
no,
it?
No, I'm not breaking it. It's called a curly whirly.
Let me just check. It is flexible.
I told
guys.
You.
But it's it flexible. Is broken, so. But it is flexible.
Oh!
It's like toffee.
It's like a toffee. If you could compare this to something that is more familiar, what would you compare it to?
Do you know the layers of a Tempo chocolate? And the top caramel and chocolate layer. The same sticky consistency.
That's nice.
It is nice.
Can I go? So next we have Millions.
That's what it looks like inside. Like small pink sweets.
I'm just taking a handful.
Palmful.
That's nice.
And quick disclaimer, all the snacks we're trying today is halal. It's just like a chewy strawberry sweet.
But like a strawberry yogurt, like that milky. Yeah. That's what it tastes like.
It's fucking It was actually really nice.
And mommy will like this.
Yeah. Sorry, we only bought one because we weren't sure if it tastes
nice.
So this is the noodles we made. It's Korean spicy chicken flavor. And both of us have a plate. Oh, Amber, man, you could have cleaned it.
The thing is, when I made this, I made it in a bigger bowl. And it smelled so weird to me. I don't know.
That I don't talk about the smell.
It wasn't.
Don't
it.
Make me laugh.
The smell wasn't it.
Let me just have a sip of
courage. Because this is meat. Okay, let's go.
That is
quite heavy.
Okay. Ah. Nice, look at them.
Yeah, you're getting mad. This bitch is doll.
Oh.
Spicy.
Oh.
Spicy. It's like almost has no taste, it just burns. But it's not even like a really bad burn, it just burns, but like for absolutely no reason. There's no flavor behind the burn.
Yeah.
It's a no from me. Don't.
It's not like an intense burn, but it's just tasting like plain noodles with a burn.
I have some Reese's pieces. I think Reese's. I don't know if they're.
This looks like Smarties.
If their whole brand is like made of peanut butter stuff.
Yeah, take some of
peanut butter.
Take some of mine. Because this is like Smarties. I don't like Smarties so much.
It's peanut butter. Peanut butter Smarties. It's even too salty.
It's much. Not too salty, that's not pretty much a taste.
Yeah, but there's like black almost cat. No chocolate. It tastes like black cat.
No, who says it's supposed to have chocolate? It's peanut butter.
I don't know.
That's not.
I thought it would have like chocolate.
No.
But I'm not such a peanut butter fan.
But it is nice. Compared to Smarties, it's because chocolate hardens. Peanut butter doesn't really harden, so
it's mushy.
It's much softer. Better for your teeth if you ask me. The Smarties annoy me.
I know a dentist.
Yeah.
So we might as well try the Reese's nut bar.
Can I you wanna bite? You can
no,
bite.
You can bite. It was such a big bite.
I'm hungry.
That is nice because it has chocolate. This tastes almost like a soft lunch bar.
That's probably better. So now we're going to try the Hershey's cookies and cream.
Oh, because
can you see? It looks like a little Milky Way.
Looks like blackheads.
Amber. I don't like my chocolate. Milky for some. Pieces of crunch, but not really delicious.
It's not liquor. The biscuit tastes like nothing, the cookies.
You just feel a crunch like sand.
It has an undertone of cornflakes. You know milk? If you take like a drop of milk and you put it on your skin and you rub it in and you smell it.
See.
It smells sour.
Like a baby's vomit.
So that is the taste of having my mouth or eating one piece of milk chocolate.
So now we're going to try the Hershey's cookies and chocolate. Because we just tried
the
cookies
the
white chocolate. So hopefully this goes better.
Absolutely disgusting, actually.
It tastes like a diet bomb.
It tastes old.
It tastes a bit like dark chocolate and
no.
And it's not expired, so
it's again tasting like sand.
The pieces
taste like sand, so there's just pieces, but it has no taste. It's not good. And again, leaves a sour taste in your mouth.
Yeah, no, this is like box. My mouth tastes like cardboard box because of the... Maybe that was the cornflakes undertone you were getting, because cornflakes tastes like box.
Yeah.
Next, we're going to taste Cheetos. We have the normal one and we have the
flaming
hot one.
Nothing to open both.
Look, yeah. It smells like cheese necks. Come and smell that one. It smells like fiber chips. I can't smell anything.
The smell is gone.
And it smells like tomato.
Cheese necks.
This tastes like fiber tomato chips, and the tomato chips are even better than this. That's nice. And for people who don't know what fiber chips are, it's 50 cent chips that you buy at the Bubby. What's a Bubby? Spice shop.
These are spicy.
I don't know. Isn't so spicy.
My tongue is burning.
Yeah, but it isn't so... I had to eat like three before I fell.
No, I took one and my tongue is burning.
Then we have Lay's. And I can't read this flavor, honestly, so I'm going to ask the intelligent one if she can
if she can please read this.
Yogurt veal mevsim.
And that word,
yesolikli.
It's a weird flavor.
I'm sure it's like a yogurt. Maybe it's like a tzatziki
type. Yeah, I don't like that good.
I didn't steal it. It was in the cupboard.
And your name wasn't on it. These chips look wet.
I taste nice.
These chips are like white.
They don't taste like any other chip I've tasted.
They're like yogurt chips.
But all Lay's chips have weird names here. We don't like have lightly salted and stuff. We have that flavor, but it's named something else here. I saw this Oreo and it says Oreo thinner. So I'm hoping that like the black part is equal to the white part.
Are you body shaming Oreo?
No, but I always want more filling.
Why do they have thinner, not fatter?
They have double full with a double white in a double filling. But they only sell that in America.
Wow! Oh my days!
Look at this.
What? Who wants an Oreo like this?
This is so tiny.
Oh my soul.
It's really small. It's like, wow.
Wait. This looks like a bicycle wheel, like those thin ones.
Oh, wow, okay.
Oh my days.
Oh, I think an insert disc.
Tastes dry.
And I thought it would be bitter, like
an undertone of grass I'm getting.
Of grass. But if you have to say, would you get a normal Oreo or
a normal Oreo?
The only thing that I'd really buy again is this, the Millions and the Curly Whirly. The Cheetahs as well, not bad.
Especially the spicy ones that are the spicy ones.
Because
they have like tomato burley.
This thing is also not bad. The Reese's.
Done.
Like the Hershey's, no. The Reese's pieces, no. Oreo, no.
You just said you'd get this. Oh, the bar.
So that's it for today's video, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe.
Tempting, pop it.